This is News to Go. I'm Daniel Armbruster. A man police say killed a teen in a drunk driving accident says he's not guilty. This is video of Gustavo Escalante. He's charged with negligent homicide. Police say he was drunk when he rolled his SUV in Springdale, killing his 18-year-old passenger. He's expected back in court next month. Tomorrow, you could notice some shaking in Bella Vista. This is the plan for the Bella Vista bypass. It's nowhere near done. Crews will be blowing up rock on the west side of McKissick Creek Road. If you're driving in that area, you could be stopped for up to 15 minutes. 4029 meteorologist Brad Carl shows us our evening forecast.
Well, Daniel, looks like it should be pretty decent throughout this evening. We're going to be seeing clear skies, sticking around, a little more sunshine here for the next couple of hours. For northwest Arkansas, we'll see temperatures lingering around the mid-70s. Pretty comfortable t-shirt and shorts weather, but as we move on to the later part of this evening, you notice those temperatures really begin to dip on down, back down to the 60s. Mid-50s, what we expect to wake up to for tomorrow morning. So another brisk start as we move on into your Thursday. For the River Valley, we're expecting your temperatures to linger on into the mid-80s through about 7 o'clock or so, down to the 70s through about midnight or so, and then 60s overnight for another cool start for you. Have a great rest of your evening.